part of this trail is not rocky. I kind of expected it to be rockier than it is right now, and I'm not seeing any rocks. Lots of tree roots, but other than that, it's a smooth trail. I like it. Your front wheel is locked.
I know, it's on the brake.
Oh, that makes sense.
I was being, we're almost to 250 now. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Honestly, I run my bike right around that.
All right.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Good job. It's not a big tree, but it's kind of sketchy on the side.
Yeah.
Clear out some of the rocks for these guys. The big rocks. We're not getting away from rocks. Blinker. Ooh, that was close. This is too much work. Oh yeah, Scott! Here it comes out of the chute. Did he make it?
I hear him up there.
I think I'll go help him. Just taking a break.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Did it kick out on you?
I tried to take the inside.
Oh.
And I think I just came up along that ledge and spun me out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'll turn it around and try again.
Sounds good.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Yeah, I'd almost say aim over there.
Where I went, we'll bring you around.
How's this? You want to do this 3 more times? 4 more times?
Mass respect. Mass respect. Yeah, I wish I would have quit a lot sooner.
Bro, you're the only one that made it though.
Attaboy.
Yeah, what a brat.
How's it going?
Oh man.
How are you?
Good.
He's got the right idea walk. We just accepted failure. We're headed down the mountain. Watch 2 guys get up and over it though. Actually 3. One of our guys. It was kind of cool. Definitely need some tread work. It is really raining. I can't see a thing. I am soaked. Traction's good though. I'm in a hole. I think we're going the wrong way. I think we gotta go down.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's so cool. Wrong way. Oh, oh, yeah. Nice. Had to conquer it. Oh, he broke it in half.